Thank you, Santosh. Santosh is having a flight. We will finish the discussion now. So, any questions from the audience for the Santosh?
Quick comment. Wonderful talk. The liraglutide 3 mg called Saxenda. Fortunately, some of our so-called affluent patients have been able to access it from international pharmacies, and they've been able to get that. And surprisingly, the weight loss efficacy of the 3 mg seems to be phenomenally good. The Victoza 1.8 mg, sort of the, at least from whatever little experience we've had, the weight loss efficacy is much plateaued off after a few months of use. Where the Saxenda used for about 3 years, where we have 3 patients, they tolerate it well and their weight loss is really good. So we are really hoping that the higher dose strength will soon come, and it's approved by FDA for weight loss action.
Metformin is used often for weight loss purpose in PCOS.
Yes.
What is your recommendation on that?
So metformin is probably the drug that I use the most for management of weight loss in PCOD. So metformin as such has not been approved by anybody as a weight loss agent. But metformin, if combined with diet, exercise and meditation, we have a lot of data that it causes almost up to 5% of body original body weight loss.
As gynecologists, when we see obese PCOD and we put them on metformin, definitely it has an impact on their ovulation rate and also the weight loss.
But you didn't mention anything about it. Can you put some light on that?
So, Icarbose, all it does is it reduces the postprandial spike in the glucose after eating a heavy carbohydrate meal. Therefore, it's supposed to improve parameters of insulin resistance by doing so. So it doesn't cause the tremendous amount of weight loss that we expect it to cause. Hardly it causes probably around 0.5 kg of weight loss. Not approved by any society for weight loss management.
So, okay, now we'll go to the next.
This thing, as we proceed to the mementos, Jabaskari, please give a memento. As we proceed to the mementos, we will just take a 3-minute interruption to the academic feast. Oxy and ESTN have been associated with each other for many years, so we have a small ceremony that follows us. So please bear with us. Please stay because it's a celebration of our association for the past 7 years. So. Can I have Mutuku give the mementos to the chairperson?
The session is not over. The session is on.
I'm doing it. So, go ahead and give the mementos, Mutuku.